Calvin Center has been a summer camp and retreat center for the greater Atlanta area since 1960s. We've been able to partner with some other groups in the community that has campers with special needs, moderate to severe, and the therapeutic riding program that serves veterans as well as riders with special needs. All kinds of different groups that gather here and experience community and just kind of a bit of the quiet, being away from the normal rush of life. But today is actually a big day for us. Vermeer, along with Groundhog, drilling today to put a conduit. We had a fiber line run, and the line that was run goes from kind of our communication hub on one side of camp that has to get to the other side of the lake. The reason that's a big deal for us is we have to have an emergency phone line out at the pool. By going direct and being able to do this all underground, it's just going to make a huge difference for us. Safe for our campers, but also protect that line for the long term.
I love my job. I love drilling. I learn something new every day. It's not a job for me, it's a career. We were trying to drill out like 350-ish. The end goal was to get the pipe under the lake and, you know, get fiber to the other side of the camp, and that's what we come in here for.
We made sure that before we went into the water, we had everything straight and lined up how we wanted it to. Current pushed us around a lot, which made it hard, but we pretty much just monitored our numbers and got to the other side and then picked it up from there.
Great opportunity to run the 24 today. I enjoyed it. It's an awesome machine. Stoked to be one of the first to run it. I love the setup time. The mobility is a lot better. That cuts time almost a third down. The breakout system and the rod loading system, everything was great on it. It was just as fast as any other drill I've run. Beating rock today and it done great. I could probably do the auto thing all day. It didn't miss a beat on it at all. You put a new operator on there, you can just throw them on it and show them a couple buttons and they can go to town. Having the capability to diagnose something with that technology, I love it. I mean, it'll save us a lot of time in the field, a lot of time off the phone. It cuts that air gap out that we need.
We choose Vermeer because we like their equipment, customer service. Anytime we need help, we give them a call and they just help us through whatever the problem is and make it right.
We're very qualified in what we do, and we know us and Vermeer have some of the same beliefs.
I personally like the fact that it seems to be a godly organization. I can connect personally on a level with that. It's good to help out our community. I think around the country, people need to do it more.
We love helping people out. We've been doing it for years, and it's going to the right cause.
Bottom line, you don't have the laughter of the kids at the pool without people in the community coming around to support a place like Calvin Center. Our gratitude to Vermeer, our gratitude for Groundhog, gratitude for you all being out here and the difference that it's going to make for this community and for Calvin Center for years to come.